Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make these shoe covers. Let's go! We need a plastic bag or a garbage bag. An iron. Any type of thread. Scissors. A ruler and a marker. Mark 40 centimeters by 28 centimeters. Cut it out. Fold in half. We need to connect both edges together. Use an iron for it. I want to use a thread to insert it into the edge of the shoe cover. I'm showing you how to insert the thread and make a pocket. Pay attention to the edge. We need to fold the part with the thread back along this edge. I'm using a thin thread so that it isn't visible. Measure the length of the shoe cover. Fold the thread twice and cut it off. Insert the thread as I've shown earlier. Use the iron to fix the edge. Continue making the edge with the thread until the end. Pull the thread and you'll get a lot of creases. When you put the shoe cover on your shoes, you can tie and hide the thread. Also, you can use a stapler, a double-sided tape or glue instead of the iron for this part. Make the second shoe cover this way. So the shoe covers look at men's shoes. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye!